urban transportation solution using flash charging technology. Myself, Amit, and my colleagues, Amit, Pandurang, and Shagira, are here. So, we all have been here in Delhi, and we know what the situation is there in the months of November to January. It is very polluted, and there are a lot of issues associated. So, this is the pain point for the customer, and from that, we are trying to do something for them. Now, what we are going to say that our customer is the government. That will come to later how we have decided that. So, in view of this situation, there is always this need for human for to connect and move freely. And with view of the need, the people today want sustainable mobility, and we are trying to get the demand for green urban technology solution. And for that, you know, Indian government has already committed on the global stage to reduce the carbon emissions by 30-35% of the 2005 level by 2030.
To go back to that, the demand, you know, in that particular case, the demand usually is related to money. Is it mentioned somewhere?
Demand is usually because
you know what you are referring to,
yes.
That could also be easily a want.
Yes,
what you have written as demand, yes, could easily be a want.
The solution, there is a price for that solution.
No. What I'm trying to say is demand could be, I'm just saying, you know, that affordable.
It is affordable, sir. That is why we'll come. And we know that the operation and maintenance cost of the IC engine vehicles that is presently running is very high. And the society is looking to industry for the solution to the increasing pollution problem in the cities, which is the major which is a major concern, and there is an advancement in the technology which can act as an enabler to solve this problem. And here we will be presenting the technology, which is the flash charging technology. And the government is also bringing new legal and stricter norms in terms of BS6 and faster adoption of and management of vehicles. So the entire environment is in favor of providing a solution which can act as the, which can solve the problem. So what we did, we find out what our product is best suited for which market. We did the market segmentation and target, and we decided we will be going for public transportation intra-city, and that is our target. So I now invite Mr. for the swot analysis.
Thank you, Amit. First of all, let us understand why this is necessary to do SWOT analysis. SWOT analysis helps us to understand internal and external factors that is going to affect our business. Internal factors are strengths and weaknesses. External factors are threats and opportunities. Our strength is fast charging, and the size of the battery is small, and it is a completely green technology. And our weakness is it is a bit costly compared to this conventional diesel.
Capital cost.
And opportunity is huge because I mentioned by our teammate that we are facing a lot of pollution in the cities, and this is causing a lot of health issues. And threat is in the meantime, new technology may come that would be somewhat cheaper and cheaper than this. And based on our business model, we have a vision, mission, objectives, business portfolio, and issues. And and our vision is ensuring last mile sustainable green connectivity, and our mission is transform public transportation to 100% electric, and on the same line our this objectives and the business portfolios is, and also we have tried to locate our product in the market, and as our product is new and the market is also new, we have put our product in this category, that is product development, and for this we have to add unique value proposition that will offer green mobility to the people.
This is the actual demand, sir. What we have actually created the need, and means we need a vehicle for the transportation, but we have created green because free pollution.
And to continue further, I want to
What we have done is in our product mix, we have designed a product in which whatever facility available right now, that should not be taken away. In the same, as you are traveling in the bus right now, with the same time period not holding for the charging, this technology allows you to charge the vehicle in only 15 seconds. Yes, I am repeating it, 15 seconds.
Let us see the video.
In the video, flash technology, you know? Yes, flash.
This is saying what we can do in 15 seconds. Can we type a message, or can we take tea?
Very good way of explaining. Very good way.
And so our technology, the flash charging technology which we are going to market, it will charge the bus in 15 seconds while it is traveling in the local transport, and this charging stations will need to be installed every 3 to 4 kilometers or 5 kilometers.
Let's stop a step.
And this charging will happen when the commuters are leaving the bus and they're entering the bus. So it is very automated and it will connect instantly. And this is flash charge, that it is very fast.
I saw that,
And
so the most important part is we have used the available time, deboarding and boarding time only. So no additional efforts you have to make to use this product. Now,
just one question. Does it require charging every 3 to 4 kilometers?
Sir, the concept is we have reduced the size of the battery to make the vehicle lighter and reduce the cost. So when
the answer was yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And I am saying the reason is it will start with a complete charged battery, but this frequent top-ups will make it running whole day.
That's what I'm saying. So it requires.
Yes.
I mean, it is not like that you are doing it for future, like next hour. It is required for the next 600 minutes also.
Yes, sir.
The whole capacity of the battery is to run for 200 kilometers. When we are running for 300 kilometers, this 100 additional kilometer will require this top up. We can design battery for 300 kilometer, but it will increase the cost.
Forgive me. What I'm asking is that for the first 200 kilometers, is the battery without charging?
It will run.
Run, right?
Yeah.
So therefore, it doesn't require even those 15 seconds.
I would like to add something. Actually, there are different kinds of battery available, but this system is going to use a very small battery that will not require.
That's what I'm asking. The kind of battery that you are suggesting cannot go until it is charged at the last point.
Yes.
That's all I wanted. But that's it.
Now, as referred in earlier slide, we have taken an example of 20 kilometer route in which every bus will come at 10 minute interval using 14 buses of 20 kilometer stretch. We have calculated the cost, and it is easy to summarize that total cost per kilometer comparing diesel, CNG and electrical. The cost of electrical is only 22 rupees per kilometer, whereas for diesel it is coming 55 and 41 for CNG buses. Currently, this cost is coming, and that's the reason many this transportation units are in loss.
For 21.
Yes.
But the your initial thing is almost.
Yeah, initial is high. This is only 2.5, 3.5, and it is 12.76 because this TOSA charger, which charge in 15 seconds, itself cost 1.5 crore.
How did you calculate this capital cost? Because it can never be. Capital cost can never be calculated per kilometer because it's a fixed
sir,
cost.
We have calculated for 30 years.
That's what I want to
know. Lifetime.
We have calculated for 30 years what will be the total cost and what will be the total runnage. We have assumed that per day it
forecast
will.
Forecast life and forecast
life
kilometers
life
and you divided it by.
Divided by. Next, the promotion part. What we have named our product is GUTS, and our tagline is let us have guts to go green because it is a need of the hour. Engagement mainly we will start with the government agencies, municipal state governments, then municipal corporations. We will engage with them through seminars and conclaves to show that this product is available, and then ad campaign will be done through social media, then these new platforms, OTT platforms and newspapers to make aware, because later we want to move to private transportation also. This one we have designed, first we will move through a complete solution only, but if anybody wants a part of it, like charging station only bus, electrical bus or a complete solution, we were open to every solution. Next. I will invite my friend Pandurang.
Thank you, sir.
Continue.
Action program. After this, we are going for action program. We are, what we are going, first make present to the government officials. In our organization, chief marketing officer meeting and pitching to the government officials. Then after that, once government have given the green signal, we are going for preparing the logo and brand creation. We are using the marketing strategy here and brochure and websites. Then this is will be in, taken care by promotion team. Then we are going consulting with the financial institution for investment. This is topic which we can do. Then we are media team is going for awareness about the program. Here what we are creating awareness to the public, that public should impact or pressurize the government so that we go for this project. This is the concept we are using here. And then next after that we are going for operation. Then this is the budget for marketing budget for creation of the website. This much amount we needed, and for advertisement and this 1.5. This is the budget we are using for different activities here.
Finally, now whatever we have decided to achieve, we need to control it. That we need to be set for a standard for that. So what we are saying that we'll be targeting one order per quarter. Well, in the one route will be selected, and minimum 7 buses for that route with half an hour time will be there. And for if we'll review what is the performance hour at the end of each quarter, and then we'll also connect with the government. Then what are the shortcomings and how we can further improve the our product. This is the slide with
showing that the losses is 3,843 crores
for
DT
series. This loss is for every city, intra-city. This is the loss incurring by the all metropolitan cities. And this is 2017 and 18 data.
How is it related to your product?
The we saw that the total cost per kilometer for the IC vehicles was
No, answer this. What
sir,
are you?
We are answering that whatever this loss is funded by the government through viability gap funding. So what we have calculated that for a 30-year project, when I go for electrical, only this viability gap funding required will be very less compared to diesel and CNG. So to reduce this loss, when we move to electrical vehicle, this loss will reduce. And if we increase the price by only 10% or 15%, this gap funding will not be required.
All this is based on what the current rates for the transportation are. 10 rupees per kilometer average, 10 rupees for per person.
That people will be willing to pay more,
yes,
because of that environmental thing.
No, only if 10% increase, if for existing fares only, the government will be in profit because the loss will be reduced.
I understood that.
These are references.
Just one thing, you know, I'm very impressed with the work that you have done. But just one thing, please do not ignore Volvo. Because Volvo is a private sector thing and they are very much, you know, in this kind of thing. So since you are focusing only on private public sector.
Starting because it will be affordable.
I am saying that within the, in the starting period itself, Volvo will be very, very ready. Because they started a new culture of Volvo transportation. I'm just trying to say from that point of view. They don't, you know, like ignore that.
We will study that also.
But very good job. Thank you.
Sir, half minute if you permit.
For?
For disclosing the results.
तो हमने जो सर्वे किया है इसमें आप सब ने 21 लोगों ने जो रिस्पॉन्स दिए हैं उनकी प्राइस डिस्कवरी हमारी जो मार्केट प्राइस है उससे सिर्फ 15% लेस है बट ऑल ऑफ यू आर नॉट माय कस्टमर्स 7 अमंग यू हैव पेड द एवरेज प्राइस ट्वाइस द कॉस्ट ऑफ माय इक्विपमेंट So, because probably those are my target customers. I already said high mobility and those who love hiking, trekking.
What is the highest price quoted by everybody?
5,000 rupees. You won't believe 5,000 rupees.
But your cost is more than 5,000.
No, no, sir. That is for 5 watt. That is for 5 watt. So we already.
Okay, I
understand. Anil,
next one says we cannot go 2.5 watt.
Next one, please.
You will get in whatever you get.
Anil,
yeah, that is
why. Told me that you will get whatever you get.
Lowest is somebody else.